get on the throttle here. He's bringing us down real slow. We're gonna go on green.
Green bike.
There it is. Four cars giving the nine a push already on the inside line.
Go inside. Still there.
Starting on the outside is not the best.
Go inside.
Seems like it's gonna work for these guys though. Car slips up. I'm still losing time.
Go there. Still inside. In and out.
Oh, the 14 is not going to try to do that, really.
1:02.00.
Yeah, it's too early for that move. Come on. That isn't gonna work. Riley's in the 15 again. That's the number he had yesterday.
Still there. Still inside. Clear low. Inside.
I was in the 13 yesterday.
Still inside. 48.483. Still inside. Still inside.
Now we got a run going.
Go there, door. Go there. Two wide, side. One. Clear.
That was hairy. They're wrecking behind us. Can't see what's going on in front of me. This is a 30-lap race, so we've got some time to get ourselves positioned properly. Early to get super aggressive with the side draft.
Still inside. Still with you inside. Still there in your door. 47.0.
Inside line's pretty well formed up, but it just got a little bit squirrely. That's when the outside line can really make some time.
You gotta beat Dale Jr. from 04, not posting that to Dale.
Still there.
Clear. Good job. Inside. Still there.
Shorecraft to Dale 1600.
Go there.
Hack back, there's a little over a second back. They're going to catch back up to us, though.
Another lap to be there.
Here we got a lapper. What's going to happen? What's he going to do?
Moving through a 7 in a national car.
Made it through there decently. Riley's gonna stick with me. We raced him pretty well yesterday and he got the win. There's a chance that he might push me to the front this time. Just need little love taps. And all around on the bottom line. Anything just yet. Riley, right on my bumper.
Water inside.
Oh, thermal blinking. Got the shake.
Yeah, he's there right now. 46, 29, 1, 3. Go inside.
Is that a new record, Cody?
Because
I ran a
46
there.
We're in a 645 in the back. I don't know about the record for a week, but I'm sure it's close.
And they're all bouncing around now. I don't want to be behind these guys when they wreck. There's no choice right now.
Go there. 46, 28, 7,
gotta try to pick my way through best I can.
Go get those boys
14 cars in the accident waiting to happen. Shake the 14, got a little too aggressive, but I backed out of it. They have decided that two wide's not good enough, and it's time to go three wide.
You see, Danny, inside. Still there on the bottom.
Now they're going four wide. Kind of amazed that they haven't wrecked yet. Halfway this time by.
Okay, boys, take a minute and pull our heads out of our butt.
I was turned sideways in the middle lane about 2 laps ago. I don't know how we're still here.
Yeah, that was me. Sorry about that. I backed out of it and let you save it.
I appreciate it. I didn't think I could save it.
13,
how are
you guys
going? 3. We can get this inside line working correctly. Maybe we can gain some spots this way. I think the outside line is going to be where we make our hay, though. One.
Big trouble turn two here on CBS.
Actually, the accident in turn one on lap 17 of the Talladega 30. We've lost her one.
I don't know what happened there for, I don't think I came up with it like connected or something.
His connection's been giving me trouble all night for the whole race, though.
I had dropped one out of our pack. Come on, Riley, stick with me. We're going back to the front. Start getting aggressive.
Inside.
Oh, they're wrecking. Missed it. Made it through.
Any help you can get us there, big girl? Working on it, boss.
Nine, you got a draft on me, man?
Step forward, thank you.
Still got no damage. That's all we can ask for right now.
Go check for the garrison, I'll go high.
Had thinned out the pack a little bit.
Just wait to battle it out, they might be directed.
48.241. 10 laps to go.
Oh, they're wrecking again.
RC, you aren't clear, buddy.
Yeah, well, we just decided to push in the wrong time, dude.
You're excited.
I didn't push anybody, I lifted.
So
I definitely thought you were too early.
Yeah. Clear.
You waited too late for one thing. You barely had a gap and you took too long. That's on you.
Yeah. Once the fingers were caught.
It was close. Either way.
Inside.
Yeah, on 15. Come up. Come up. This 24's got damage. We can shuffle him. Here comes the 15. Now everyone's making a move to the high side. Seven got left. Seven to go. Cars are bouncing around like crazy. It's just asking for a netcode incident. Together as much as possible this race, it seems like, so I'm going to stick with him the outside and try to make this work. Got a big pack of lappers that we're coming up on here. Okay. I do not know how this is going to play out. Six to go.
Beautiful.
Still there.
Need to go to rest one more time. We need some spot back.
Still in for that. They're working on low.
Put my hand.
Go ahead, hop down. Go.
Nah, I think we should stay up here. It's really nice when one lap car goes high and the other goes low. Singled up. Cars in the mix, that's going to make it really interesting. All right.
Hey, stop swinging so fast, man.
Final lap. Make the right moves and see what happens.
There's a white flag.
Over the car right inside.
Still inside. Still there. Looks clear. Clear, clear. Inside.
That wasn't the right move. Oh well.
I won't hate for my
fluid back here.
But a light car wouldn't have been in the middle of traffic. Car would have been all right.
Who was the leader of the lap down guys that pulled up into the middle lane?
I did. I was trying to avoid the lap car in the bottom lane.
Yeah, it was a super slow lap car there at the bottom. He pulled up to avoid him.
So it once again wrecked on the last lap.
Lap car, that's ridiculous.
I moved from the bottom to the middle, but I did it very slowly. It was very obvious what I was doing.
It was the 14. He stayed down low and he was about 40 miles per hour off the pace.
Outside, outside. Looks clear, clear, clear.
Okay, I'll get win, Rick. It was a lot of fun racing, guys. Sorry, Jesse.
Yeah, whoever the last car was there, man.
That's the 14. He was terrible all race.
Yeah, that's a 10-4 on that.
Nah, 7 turned to 16. Lap car really didn't get affected. We were already past him.
Yeah, but the lap car was wild with the dog changing lanes and moving positions around.
Fucking awful.
To get in that
Friday
position.
Was fucking awful. I mean, you
Oh well. One of these things, I guess I'll finish it out. And I win 9. Congrats, man.
Excellent pushing, Hammy. Appreciate it.
I mean, at the point that we were at, we said we were sticking to the bottom. I don't know about 14. We were flying, catching him at the same time. Looks like he has some damage. Or, he shouldn't have been in the preferred lane.
As just a bunch of circumstances coming together there.
But yeah, the sevens because of that. That was pretty bad. I went back and looked at it. The 14 got us bunched up, but the seven definitely cut down for no reason.
Yep. Well, the 7 wasn't very good at holding the line whenever he was leading in front of me.
Yeah, he
was. Alright, we'll take a look at that wreck.
Bump drafting. He was slamming into people and stuff, too.
Yeah, I noticed that earlier in the race. He was bobbing and leaving just in the regular draft, and nobody was even pushing, so that doesn't surprise me.
Yeah, there were a couple times there.
The wreck starting. I tried to go low.
Not willing to learn. Look at this. Try to do better. Just wants to get offended. Welcome to 2017.
Here we go. If I can get a little bit. Oh man, if I let out of that a little bit more, then I could have driven through. He had to win the way that the 9 did, because the 9 comes through and it just opens up for him. That was a missed opportunity. So, let's see, the 7.
Yeah, Anthony, you just pushed the 10 right here, man.
Yep.
Yeah, I hit you, Jesse, and you went up the hill and I didn't lift on me.
Let's see.
About bumpers, the A-car would have been gone.
They wreck. And that's the thing, I'm trying to. I'm looking at this hole right here and then that just closes up. 8's all the way down in the apron. And he had it missed. Well, nothing you can do. Good race. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, give me a follow. If you really liked it, go ahead and subscribe. Let's see. I don't think I've gotten any subscribers, but if I have, try to. I can hit some thank yous and stuff. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. I'm going to continue working on improving things in the stream. And tomorrow night, NIS fixed, 9 p.m. Eastern. So I'll see you guys there. Peace out. And as I always do, it's